Life doesn't just happen to you, and the state of your relationships is not random. You attract everything in your life based on what you've thought. Think positively about other people, and all that positivity will most surely come back to you in your relationships and lift up every other area of your life. Think negatively about others through thoughts of complaining, blaming, anger, or any other negative thoughts, and you will attract that negativity back into your life, guaranteed. And as the negativity comes back, it causes more negative thoughts, attracting more negativity, and on it goes. The same thing happens if you're listening to someone else complain and you focus on their complaint. As you sympathize with them and agree with them, in that moment you are attracting more situations and people to blame and complain about. This is true no matter how valid the complaints or reasons to blame others. One woman I heard from was going through a very unhappy period in her romantic life. Counselors traced the reasons all the way back to abusive relationships she experienced in her childhood. However, the woman came to see that her tendency to complain and blame others for the problems in her life was also contributing to her bad relationships. It was only when she stopped looking for reasons to complain and blame others and instead looked for reasons to love and to appreciate the people in her life that things began to change. Almost immediately after this change in her thinking, she was introduced to her perfect partner. From his personality and values all the way to his eye colour and hair, he was the man of her dreams. Within 3 months, they were engaged, and 2 years later, they married. The remarkable thing about this couple is that their lives had coincidentally intertwined over the course of 20 years. They unknowingly shared family connections, holiday destinations, and they even worked in the same company for 3 years, yet they had never met. It was almost as if the universe kept them apart until the fateful day that this woman realized the need to stop complaining and blaming others. In truth, that's exactly what happened. Words are very powerful. By the law of attraction, whatever you think or say about another person, you bring to you. When you blame or complain about any person, you actually harm your life. It is your life that will suffer.